Missouri Southern announces a big change to its athletics department on Tuesday morning. Athletic Director Jared Bruggeman is stepping down in March after serving as AD for nearly 12 years. Missouri Southern Athletic Director Jared Bruggeman is about to make a career change.
I'm not sure if I want to be in athletics or not. It's been a great run for me. It's been 20-something years working in athletics. But also there's other opportunities out there as well.
Bruggeman is stepping down as athletic director at Southern, effective on March 16th, following the conclusion of the winter sports season.
This is the time of the year if we're going to be moving forward, time to get that announcement out. So very exciting time, I think, for me as a person, for the family, and certainly I think for Missouri Southern as to get a chance to bring somebody else in and get the program working as well.
Since being hired in 2009, Bruggeman, among other things, has helped bring some pretty big facilities additions to the school, including the north end zone facility at the football stadium, artificial turf, and a new video board.
Oh, it means a lot. And again, it was a group effort. It means a lot to show how this campus can progress by working together and working with other folks, having donors out there, working with the community. Getting to know the people of Joplin in this region has been very special, and I want to thank the donors and all the boosters and all the support we've had to make this move forward.
Corey Reed will serve as interim athletic director when Bruggeman's resignation becomes official in mid-March.
I think Corey's a wonderful person. I mean, when she was here before, I didn't like it when she left and went to Neosho. I have 100% faith in her being able to step up in that role and do all the right things and handle all the situations. So she's a wonderful person, and Missouri Southern can't go wrong with her.
Missouri Southern is also currently looking for a head football coach after the school parted ways with Jeff Sims in December.